Chicken samba.
Do something funny for money!
It's Grace.
Missy your neck.
Grace. Cool, isn't it? Cool thing number one that I'm wearing.
That's nice, yeah.
Cool thing number two.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, gents, ready?
Yes. Cool thing number three. Look at the trainers! How cool are they?
It's the first. It's the first of.
It's comedy!
Comedy moments! Do something funny for money! So, yeah, it's the first day, the only day of our photo shoot.
Extra!
She's an excellent extra. And that's Nick. Do something funny for money. You made me laugh. So, yeah, the first and only day of the Gold Forever video shoot.
So, we've just done the first scene, so this is the area, this is the hallway scene.
Nicky Tours there, you got mate? Woo! And then there's the staircase with the lights in it and stuff. There's the every lights on the door.
Right.
Then you've got the long staircase all the way going. Obviously my filming isn't as good as camera guys, but there it is. This is where
apparently all the magic happens. Yeah, it's pretty awesome. They're just about to set up the white room
through there,
so we can join everything together like it's magic. So yeah, that's about it really. First scene took a while, but we got there eventually. It's all like mostly one take. It's four scenes, we did most of them one take, so it's all just getting it right for you.
Quiet everywhere, please!
Anytime.
Quiet!
Thank you.
He's not getting to him. He's not. He's not. Crazy.
That's cool.
I should be a good boy.
What's your pledge to the scouts?
Pledge?
Yeah, you said to be a good boy. What would you be?
To look after the good boy.
But you?
To look after the good boy, looking after the good boy.
And you?
To be the goodest boy.
And you, Steve?
What? It's going to be a... Exactly.
Exactly, that's it.
I pledge to hide my nipples from civilization. Necessary.
Absolutely massive. Smuggling like
peanuts.
Forget peanuts. He's smuggling people underneath there.
They're super hairy.
Civilization.
If anyone has a lizard, smuggling and you have pinky mice.
Smuggling saucers. See if he's in a dancing sandwich.
What?
He's tempted.
What? What? I'm dancing like an orangutan and there's nothing good about me in there.
Yeah, but they don't.
Yeah, they don't. We're talking about them.
Orangutans are great watchers.
So what are you doing in this, let's see?
We're standing between four amazing dancers.
Yeah.
Looking like a orangutan.
Oh. He said it.
Ow.
Go and do some.
Right, let's go and check out the tree environment. It's really nice. Alright, here we go. Through this little weird little area of lights. And this is it, this is the room. Big try out your good. That's really cool. There's all the trees there. There's Jay. Very lit up. I'm going to take you through here. Got the Jay? You alright? Well, I've been hit by any trees there, are you?
What's going on, Jay?
I'm still in my forest.
Yeah. And what are you doing for a minute?
I'm an avatar.
How about though?
All
they
I'll
just
say
wait and see the video.
Is I've currently got something up my sleeves.
Oh, I see. Okay. I get it.
Hopefully, you're going to have a few red noses scattered about. Red nose galore in here.
Ooh.
That's where me and Tom's going to, I think, do a bit of a Brent and lie on the bar. Lie down. Look, without the Starbucks. I'll tell you what, you lot, go away and get your red noses on.
Frames up, boys.
Hello. Cool.
Okay.
Oh, he's scary. So, frames up, we're just about to shoot, and I'm just about to shoot my Starbucks.
Cheat.
What?
All right,
yes, please.
Cheat. Cheat.
Cheat.
Don't look into the light, Jay. Don't look into the light.
I feel like we're at
Let me get down the walls just hold
it. Yeah, yeah. Like a
future reading. Okay, let's clear the corridor, please.
You've got to
It's the end of the video today. Sad times.
I'm not sad. I'm tired. I'm tired, tired. It's been a really good day. And
got some t-shirts. Whose is that?
Oh, wow.
Who is that?
It's Luke, stylist.
Johnny Rotten?
No.
Who is it?
Is it the guy from Prodigy? Oh well.
Apart from one little gag I just had to do right now, it's been a fantastic day. Thank you very much for an excellent day's worth of work. Safe journey home. Thank you, thank you. Woo!
Done!
That was wicked.
Did you read my phone?
Really enjoyed that.
You know what? And that's a wrap.
Stay gold forever.
Don't get you screamed.
That's correct.
If I have a chicken red nose at you, apparently it makes you scream.
Go.
That's a nice comment.
I'm exhausted. I've got a red nose. Leg Rudolph. And I'm ready for bed. It's been a great day. Ow. You know what? You know what? That's it. I'm sick of saying this.
No! No! No!
I'm thinking I'm red!
You're right.
Oh.